wala na siyang much difference sa pan-dress natin ng chicken. Aside from, medyo malaki siya at may hindi siya. Okay. So, ayan. At saka may paa. So, we have to remove the neck like so. Tatanggalin din lang natin siya yung kanyang wing part. Okay. Medyo parang mas tougher na yung kanyang yung kanyang what we call this, yung meat. And then, kung makikita nyo, yung kanyang balat, mataba talaga siya. No, yung fat, black fat. Okay. So, tanggalin lang natin yung dito. Like so. Okay. And then, on this side, ganun din, guys. You just have to remove like so. Mag, inakakakapalan yan, guys, eh. Yung part na nagpo-connect. Let's have its it has to be removed in dulo. Okay? And then, yung leg part niya na, guys, kung makikita niyo, mataba talaga ang top. Question pa kayo? Nainig nyo ha? Okay? So, this is the second one. Okay? And then, itong part na to, you will notice, guys, no? Mas, mas red yung meat niya compared sa chicken, no? So this is very flavorful. So for the first yung breast part niya. And then, for this part, you have to trim it like so, yung mga skin. Kasi dito tayo kukuha ng duck fat, no? Sobrang rich yung niya. At very flavorful. Like so. So, inalin lang natin ito. Guys, this is very, very rich in flavor. So, yan. Before you use this for your duck stock, yan, tanggalin mo muna yung mga fat niya. Okay? So, yan. And even din yung sana gawin niya, guys, ha? Okay? I-kapat lang din ulit natin. Tapos ito, kunin pa rin yung ano nito, yung mga taba niya. Because yung skin at saka yung ano, tatanggalin lang yung outer, huwag yun yung ito. Okay? So, basically, this is it, guys.